Interstate 44. This is in Franklin County. As you can see, there are tow trucks on the scene of a truck that has gone off the highway and is in the median right there. Looks like it's stuck in that grass. We will continue to monitor the situation, but if you are driving eastbound on Interstate 44 through Franklin County, you might want to think about finding another route. Even though traffic is getting by, it is a slow go this morning.